You know what time it is. Welcome to Let's Play Grand Theft Auto Vice City Definitive Edition. It's time, folks. What an intro, guys. What an intro. Very excited to get started here.
Tommy Vercetti. Shit. Didn't they ever let him out?
He kept his head down. Helps people forget.
People will remember soon enough. When they see him walking down the streets of their neighborhoods, it will be bad for business.
Well, what are we going to do, Sonny?
Treat him like an old friend and keep him busy out of town, okay? We've been talking about expanding down south, right? Vice City is 24-karat gold these days. The Colombians, the Mexicans, hell, even those Cuban refugees are cutting themselves a piece of some nice action.
But it's all drugs, Sonny. None of the families will touch that shit.
Times are changing. The families can't keep their backs turned while our enemies reap the rewards. So, we send someone down to do the dirty work for us and cut ourselves a nice, quiet slice, okay? Who's our contact down there?
Kem Rosenberg, schmuck of a lawyer. How's he gonna hold Vercetti's leash?
We don't need him to. We just set him loose in Vice City. We give him a little cash to get started, okay? Give it a few months. Then we go down. Pay him a little visit, right? See how he's doing.
Sounds like a scam.
Hey, hey, guys. It's Ken Rosenberg here. Hey.
Ken, is that you, bud?
Great, hey. Well, I'm going to drive you guys to the meet, okay? Now, I've talked to the suppliers, and they are very keen to start a business relationship. So, if all goes well, we should be doing very nice to ourselves, which is, you know, good. Okay, so, they're brothers, okay? One operates the business, and the other one...
About this.
Okay, that's them in the chopper. All right, here's the deal. They want a straight exchange on open ground. All right? Okay, okay, stay tight. Let's go.
Let's do this.
Got it?
100% pure grade A Colombian, my friend.
Let me see it.
The greens?
10s and 20s. Used.
I think we have a deal, my friend.
Oh, shit! Come on, get out of here!
Set up. Cops knew all along.
I poked my head out of the gutter for one freaking second and fate shovels shit in my face. Go get some sleep. What are you gonna do? I'll drop by your office tomorrow and we can start sorting this mess out.
Okay, well, that was the intro. Nice, nice. Alright guys, this is one of my favorite installments in the Grand Theft Auto series. The music, the gameplay, the story, everything just at a, you know, it's made very well. It's our house, our hotel. Yeah, let's go inside here. Move along. Nice spot to save our game. Okay, let's do our first mission. An old friend.
Hello, Sonny.
Tommy! Tommy, it's been too long. I know, you're just overwhelmed with emotion. 15 years.
Seems like only yesterday.
I guess that's a perspective thing.
Hey. Doing time for the family is no piece of cake, but the family looks after its own, okay? So how'd the deal go down? You sitting on some white gold?
Look, Sonny, we were set up. The deal was an ambush. Harry and Lee are dead.
You better be kidding me, Tommy! Tell me you still got the money!
No, Sonny. I don't have the money.
That was my money, Tommy! My money! You better not be screwing me, Tommy, because you know I'm not a man to be screwed with!
Wait, Sonny.
You have my personal assurance that I'm going to get you your money back, and the drugs, and I'm going to mail you the dicks of those responsible.
Hey, I already know that. You're not a fool, Tommy, man. But I warn you.
Neither I don't know about you. That.
But... if it was anybody else, you'd be dead already. But because it's you, because we got history, I'm going to let you handle this.
Look, Sonny, you got my word.
I'll be in touch.
Not good, guys. Gotta get that the money back. Let's go see what Ken has to say about all this.
Go get some sleep, he says. I have been sitting in this chair all night with the lights off, drinking coffee. This is a disaster. We are so screwed, man. These gorillas, listen to me, are gonna come down here and rip my head off. It's ridiculous. I did not go to law school for this. Okay, now what the hell are we gonna do?
Shut up, sit down, relax. I'll tell you what we're gonna do.
Yeah, man, relax.
You're gonna find out who took our cocaine. And then I'm gonna kill them.
That's a good idea. That's a great idea. Let me think. Oh, there's this retired colonel. Colonel Juan Garcia Cortez. He's the one that helped me set up this deal well away from Vice City's established thugs, okay? Now listen, he's holding his party out in the bay on his expensive yacht, and all of Vice City's big players are gonna be there, okay? I have an invite. Of course I have an invite. But there's no way that I'm going out there sticking my head out the door. No way, not gonna happen.
I told you, shut up. I'll go myself.
Hey, I like 1978 too, but you know, this isn't gonna be a beer and strippers do. I mean, no offense, but I think that you might turn heads on the runway for the wrong reasons.
What's wrong with the way I'm dressed?
Okay, look, here, stop by Raphael's. Tell him I sent you. He'll make you look respectable. Okay, go, come on.
Thanks, Ken. I should be taking fashion advice.
Now
from
I gotta dress
you.
Like a chump as well as hang out with them? I like this shirt.
I'm to go shopping for Hiroko-chan.
Alright, let's make our way to Raphael's. Thank you for all the support on my YouTube videos, guys. Thanks for watching them. If you like the video and subscribe, there will be more to come. Okay, Raphael, let's see what we got. Yeah, look a little fancy.
Nice bike.
That is a nice bike. I might accidentally take it. This cop is not.
No, my bike!
Aha! Oops. Let's go to the party, guys. See if we can see this Colonel. It's a Colonel Sanders. Does he have chicken for us? Hey, baby.
Noches.
Give me a drink.
I understand you are here on the behalf of Mr. Rosenberg. I hope any recent problems have not affected his health or mental well-being, Mr.
Rossetti. He's just got a touch of agoraphobia.
Excellent, excellent. And you?
I just want my merchandise.
Ah, it's an unfortunate set of circumstances for all involved. Of course, I have initiated my own lines of inquiry, but such a delicate matter will take time. Perhaps we'll talk later. Meanwhile, let me introduce you to my daughter. Miss Davis! Cara mia, could you look after our guest while I attend to my necessary obligations?
I'll need your help.
Of course, Daddy.
Please, excuse me.
Mercedes?
You try living with her. Anyway, let me point out some of our more distinguished guests. That's our Congressman Alex Shrub with rising silicone star.
And have you met my lovely wife, Laura? No? Well, unfortunately, she's in Alabama. This is Candy.
And over there, we have the Vice City Mamba's star titan, BJ. Always the charmer.
I blacked down on him, and then I put him in a wheelchair.
That is good. Well, now, I'm looking at some prime.
And that poolside amphibian is Jez Torrent, lead singer with Love Fist.
Can I tell you, do you know how they play ping pong in Thailand? Let me tell you. It does not involve a paddle, if you know what.
Impotent. And the chatty trio, that sleeping sweat gland is Papa's right-hand gimp, Gonzalez. And the other two are Pastor Richards and pseudo-intellectual film director Steve Scott.
Fish throws a passion with the nympho invaders when the giant shark comes in and just bites their dicks off. Now, you never saw anything like that before.
Colonel, your party's as ever a triumph. I can only apologize.
Oh, the another amigo. How do we find you?
Our business is very trying. Barbarians at the gate. A time for rewarding one's friends and liquidating one's enemies, amigo.
Who's the loudmouth?
Ricardo Diaz. He's Mr. Cole.
Mercedes!
Oh, I was just taking my friend back into town. Another time, Ricardo.
Ricardo, let's go.
Let's get out of here. Actually, take me to the pole position. Drinks.
Hop in, baby. Let's go to Pole Position Club.
Will you be working for my father?
Maybe.
Do you mind me resting my hand in your lap?
Maybe.
It's so difficult having a rich and powerful father. Vamos.
Oh, yeah.
Whatever.
Is it that difficult, though? Or are you just stupid?
See you around, handsome.
Adios, chica.
Sure you will.
Nice. First $100. Yeah, let's go talk to Ken.
Damn, Charlie.
My name's not Charlie, you son of a bitch. Back alley brawl.
Ah, well, I hope you're having a good time, because I'm going out of my mind with worry here. What did you find out?
That there are more criminals in this town than in prison. We need a lead from the streets.
Okay, let me think. Ah, I got it. Okay, there's this limey, some music industry slimeball, goes by the name of Kent Paul. Anyway, okay. He's got his nose so far up most of Vice City's ass that if anybody knows the whereabouts of 20 keys of coke, it's this guy, all right? He's always at the Malibu.
I'll go pay him a visit.
Take it easy now.
You take it easy. You look like you having a fucking aneurysm, my dude. Let's go to the Malibu Club and find Ken Paul. Here at the Malibu Club.
Where'd you pop up from? I've been looking for a bird like you for ages, mate.
You know what I am?
Looking for some English guy.
Kent Paul.
English guy, he says.
Kent Paul, mate. Yeah, I'm the governor, Andy. I'll sort things out. You know what I mean? I'll treat you. Whatever you want, I'll get you, girl. Don't you worry about a thing, mate.
Get lost, honey.
Wait.
She knew.
Kent Paul? Like... I'm a friend of Rosenberg's.
Rosenberg. Oh, that bonkers ambulance chaser. That guy could defend an innocent man all the way to death row. Get another drink, bruv.
Everybody's a comedian. Listen to me. I'm missing 20 keys and a lot of cash.
Drugs, mate? It's a mugs game.
What do you know about it?
Oi, well, what was coming true was there's some chef come trumpet shifter who deals that kitchen of Hotel and Ocean Drive. He's been looking real pleased with himself lately. You could go and check him out.
I will. And I'll be seeing you around.
Yeah, that's right. Go and walk away, you mug. I knock you spark out. Give me a drink. And where's that slut?
Damn. Distasteful words for a gentleman. This is not a gentleman, is it? All right, folks. Let's ramp this. Let's do it, baby. Oh, snippity snap. Yeah. Insane stun bonus. Making some money, guys. Let's go around the block. Yo, homie.
Hey, what you looking at? You better start talking. Hey, make me, you prick.
Oh, I'll make ya. Come here, fatso. Ooh, a cell phone. Nice.
Oh, way to go, tough guy. Beat him to a pulp.
That should make him real chatty.
You want some too?
Hey, chill. I want what you want, brother.
Oh, yeah? And what's that?
Your green and my dead brother's white lady. Unfortunately, you just silenced our lead.
Accidents happen. Get lost.
Hey, whoa. No need to go all long range on my ass. The way I see it, we two hombres in a strange town. We need to watch each other's back.
My back's just fine, brother.
You sure about that? Yeah, take this. Follow me.
I'll shoot you.
This way.
Annoy me and I'll kill you.
Let's get out of here, guys. Let me get this star real quick. Police bribe, that'll reduce my wanted level. Greasy palms, oh man. Man.
One thing you gotta realize about this town, you gotta pack some heat. Local gun shop is a couple of blocks away.
Sounds good, let's go get a gun.
Look at this stupid local jungle!
Yo, let me buy something. Buy some ammo. Nice. Alright, Lance, let's go back, bud. Bubba, nice meeting ya.
I'm gonna go see what I can dig up. I'll be watching you, Tommy.
It's kind of creepy, bro, but sounds good. Alright. See if I can steal this car up here.
Did you go through me?
If you were just tuning in, this game is amazing. Car Alarm City. Ken, what's up, bud? Jerry Fury.
Oh, for God's sake, it's you. Oh, jeez. I'm gonna need new pants.
Ew.
Hey, those psychos from up north, they've been on the horn, and they're coming down here soon. Now, where is the goddamn money?
Relax. We're not at that part
yet.
Oh,
I thought that you were taking care of this. I really did. And now those Guidos say we gotta do them a favor.
You mean I gotta do them a favor?
Oh, of course that's what I mean. Do I look like I can intimidate a jury? I couldn't intimidate a child, and believe me, I've tried. Now look, it's either that or Farelli's cousin Giorgio gets 5 years for fraud. You gotta take these guys out.
I understand. Help the jury change their minds. Don't worry about it.
No! I tried that. The jury case didn't go so well. So make them change their minds.
Oh. Gotcha. course. Uh-oh.
Get out of the way!
Dumb Florida moron.
All right, let's go intimidate the two jurors. Could run fast. Yeah, let's go find the other one. Car's on fire. Run. Let's see if there's a car in this parking lot behind the Malibu. Smash cars by using a hammer.
I can't believe this is happening.
You know he's not guilty.
Yeah. He's not guilty.
We did it, guys. Hell yeah. Guess let's go talk to the lawyer again, see what else we can do. While we're driving there, wanna explain to you guys, each video is getting easier and easier for me to talk. Be less awkward or stutter over my words. I don't do much editing. Most of my videos are just Twitch streams. So if I do mess up or if I slur my words a little bit, I do apologize. I do little to no editing. Not that I don't want to. I just sometimes don't see that big of a need to. Maybe for comedic value sometime, I'll add some more edits down the line. Pull up to Ken's place. My old car's here. Nice. Oh, someone's calling me. One sec.
Hey, Leo, I think we got a buyer for Diaz's merchandise. Gotta give him a ring, man. Set up the deal, you know?
Where are you now?
You okay, Leo? You sound kinda different.
Just tell me where you are.
Who the hell is this? Put Leo on, man.
Leo's gone away for a while. He left me in charge.
Screw you, man.
He knew right away.
Avery, goes without saying. Tommy, any progress? No. Tell me later. Tommy, this is Avery Carrington. I believe you met
Howdy,
at a party.
Partner.
Not in person.
Howdy.
Avery here has a proposition.
Haven't we got other things on our mind?
I'm trying to keep the wolves from the door.
So could you please cut me some slack? I'm stretched like a wire, and even if I'm dead by the end of the week, I'd like to think that I didn't die poor.
Now just calm down, both of you. Son, you help me, and any greaseballs giving you a hard time, I'll see to it they take a long dirt nap.
Okay. What could I do for you?
This delivery company's got its depot on some prime land. They won't sell. They're hanging on like a big old prairie rat. So we gotta go in there and smoke that vermin out. Head on down there and stir up a hornet's nest.
Smoke it.
Security will have their hands full, and then you can sneak in and put them out of business.
And you could drop by Raphael's for a change of clothes. You might be there a while, but yeah, go for it.
Should be a riot.
The balls
Listen, man, why
like
don't you like my clothes?
Stop by my office sometime.
Who are these pricks anyway? Lawyer pricks, rug-wearing pricks, surrounded by pricks.
Exactly. Listen, pal. Driving is ridiculous. You're done. Right, let's go to Raphael's, apparently. Change our clothes once again. Very excited to start making some more videos on this game. I'm also excited to start San Andreas as well. Get all three of them going at the same time. Okay. Raphael's. See what kind of outfit I'm wearing. My name's Hank Hill. I sell propane and propane accessories. Like Hank. This beat up ass car.
You hit me!
Listen, this car sucks ass. Yeah. Same car almost. Give me a taxi. Okay, let's go across this bridge. Okay, it looks like we're here. Man, right.
You never learn.
Give me your weapon.
Think you can mess with us?
Nice. Money. All right, let's get out of here. Okay, let's go visit. What's his name? I think it was Avery. Maybe I'm wrong. Four iron. Ooh, he has a limo. Nice.
Come in and park yourself on the hide, son. Hell, my daddy used to say, never look a gift horse in the mouth. And by golly, he never did. Would you like a drop of the old Kentucky?
No thanks.
A clean thinker. I like that. Now, the property business isn't all about highfalutin paper pushing. It's about dirt. And the will to claim that dirt. You with me, son?
Oh, yeah.
Well, I need some tenacious bastard to let go of some dirt. And you look to me like the kind of guy to persuade him.
Persuasion's my forte.
Yeah, he'll be down at the country club, down on the golf course. They don't allow guns, so his bodyguards won't be packing lawgivers. Go beat 8 tons of crap out of him. Here now, I got you a membership. And boy, you're gonna need more appropriate clothing.
Why is everyone...
This guy's my new friend. Jeez. I never had a friend with a wig before.
Changing my clothes every other mission. Alright, guys, let's go to, I think it's Raphael's again, right? Listen, I want these cops off of me. Let's see what Raphael's has for me.
Is this me?
Nice ass, baby.
Alright. Head over to the golf course. Hey, here we are. Alright, guys. So... they won't let me take a weapon inside. I remember when I was a kid, I always used to just... right here with it. Jump on the top. Oops. There we go. And we're in with a weapon. Nice. I just gotta find a little golf cart.
How much money do I pay you? Nice.
I guess let's go over here. Okay, let's go get this guy. Listen, man, just want to talk, ask you a few questions about the Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ.
You trash head!
You're a trash head.
This is no way to treat your elders.
I'm gonna have to borrow this golf cart, sorry. Alright, let's go get this guy. Yeah!
Father! He hit me!
Surprised you still have a vehicle, bro.
Get away from me.
Oh yeah. Well, guys, that's going to end the episode here. I hope you enjoyed. If you liked the video, smash that like button. If you want to see more, subscribe to my channel.